Oh, we're just blasting. Let's just blast in, eh?
Oh god.
With three heading, dude. Let's go.
Oh, why am I out of stamina already?
So am I. I'm specifically overweight myself.
I'm not checking that, that's stupid.
So the idea one, it should be right here. In our left building. If memory serves. If I get shot in the fucking eyes again, I'm gonna be pissed.
At least you can get shot in the eyes. If I get shot in the eyes, I am dead.
So it should be on one of these tables somewhere, I think. Yeah, here it is. Memory of the gods, mate. People will come here for CPUs. What are you? I'm gonna punch you in the... What are you doing, sir?
Why is my fucking light go? I can't turn my light off.
You've probably got two. There, somewhere.
Oh yeah, I probably got two on. Yeah, you're right.
Come see your dad.
What is it called?
Amalric. Thank you. Amalric, thank you so much. You notice, guys, see there, it's got the tick box, it's yellow, that means it's found in raid and a quest. See, whereas this one is a tick box, see there, it's not yellow, that one's yellow. People often come here because of their computers. They can be right ahead of us around this corner. Because that's the back of Ollie, and there's a spawn back there. Wait, you see son?
I hear steps when all them shots are. Are we going this way?
Mm-hmm. But this room we're in can spawn random shit on the shelf, so have a little peek about. That's
also outside this door, sir.
That's gonna be killer, I think. You think?
I hear him, man. It sounds like a scav.
Yeah, I see him. Dead. That was killer, by the way.
It was, yeah.
I think so. When you hear a massive, long, sustained mag dump, that's usually killer.
Okay, so where are we extracting then?
With his fucking helmet on my head. You think this helmet's good? Killer's helmet is class 6 face visor. It'll bounce BS.
We salute you.
This area in here.
You can see through like a post box, right?
Yeah. So these areas here are good for cats and lions. So see all these like decorative like tables and stuff in the showrooms. Yeah. They often have statues and they're actually cats and lions you pick up. Again, if you see killer sprinting at you, just full dump mag dump him and don't stop until the bottom of your mag. If you stop for a second, he'll one-tap you. You have to like...
Shoot him in the legs as well.
Yeah. Yeah, I've never really found the need to, but a lot of people say you should.
I stopped to loot some of that, by the way.
Yeah. Thank you for the love and support, guys. You guys are incredible. Thank you so much. It's been such an amazing day of streaming so far. Thank you.
More steps, I think, Chris, on the wall, behind the wall that you're at. Might be scav.
Could be underground as well, okay. Don't see anything, might be underground.
Okay. How many PMCs does this map allow?
12 or something, 10.
Welcome back to the 42nd soldier.
It's ballsy, eh?
Steps this way. like sprinting.
People literally just three head up the stairs ahead of us are the ones to the tech light where the graphics cards spawn. So people literally just come in with pistols and just three head straight up those stairs and gamma graphics cards.
Hmm.
Gonna check out this scav. Oh wait, this is my quest here, isn't it?
Around there.
Where was it, the manifest where you got it last time?
Have you done these?
Oh yeah, this room we were just in. We just circled around. I just forgot the manifest, yeah.
Beforehand.
Alright, I've got all my manifests now. So... yeah, so we just need scav kills and bits of gear, really.
Okay. I've got a lot of scavs, I think. Steps right. Metal. Sprint.
Yeah, they're about to come through this door where I am. Let them come through.
I'm past.
Yeah, do you follow?
Dead, yeah?
Okay. Whoever did that's a dick, and I love you. That might be killer? Not sure. Dead player.
Yeah, nice.
PMC with a visor and everything. Me walking around with light on. Couple of juicy PMC kills. This guy's level 34. Oh, he's so mad! He's so mad! He's so mad!
You got killer stuff.
He's so mad right now. This dude has got a like $500,000 AK with all the red bullshit on it. It's got a suppressed SVD. Oh no, dude. Oh, Jimmy's mad. He's got 60 mags. What? Who even has 60 mags this early in the game? Crazy boy. He's so mad. He's mad. He is mad. That's mental. Dude's got a drum mag.
I've seen that. Yeah.
And 60 backup
Welcome
mags.
Welcome back to the 42nd soldier.
What the piss? Dude, what ammo is he firing? BT? You haven't gonna left, mate? Oh, he's mad. He is mad. John Luke,
steps.
Oh, fuck.
I'm directly behind you against the railings. They're behind that. To your left, 90 degrees. See me?
Nope.
You don't see me?
Nope. So dark.
Go back to the body. Yeah, looking at me. Yeah,
okay.
Right, they're over this way, the way I'm looking.
Why BT-60 mags? That's so odd.
The way you're looking now.
Yep. There's the other body there. He's got an SPD as well. Both these guys had SPDs. There might be buds. still got loads of loot stuff I need to do, mate.
Yeah, yeah, get back to it. I'll just listen for steps.
I mean, he is mad, dude. This gun's got no recoil compared to mine. What ammo is he firing? 7N. He's got a drum mag of 7N.
Fucking hell.
This has been a sick run.
Don't know if I should take that killer armor.
I don't know. Your repair's nutty good. I've been wearing this level class 5 armor myself, and I'm just taking hits and just breezing through. Like, class 5 is a big step, I think. Those shots are our extract. This guy's literally, what is he doing? He's got a mental M4, AK, and he's got a drum mag of Igolnik, and then 460 mags. What was he expecting to come into, run into? Right, we need to go out the back door here.
I'm 57 kgs.
Yeah, I'm 57 exactly. I think maybe these guys are trying to just speedrun killing killer for the achievement. So they're just like hooning in here with nutty gear.
Yeah. Did we do a quest on this one?
Yeah, we got the
manifest. Democracy manifest.
We did democracy manifests. They should totally rename this quest. They should rename the quest to Democracy Manifest. Let's just take a breather and then we'll head out. Got a Valde fully upgraded SVD. Firing 7M1 as well.
This guy was using an SVD with an EKP red dot on it.
Because 7M1 is such an insane round. Like,
yeah.
Pretty much hard pens all class 4 for a one-shot chest shot. So if he bumped into me and shot me in the back, I'd be dead. Fucking hand drills are everywhere.
What did you just take?
Lubing up for one.
Vaseline. Gotcha. What is the red what's the red IR laser coming off that AK on his back? It's not like a laser, it's like got a big wide torch almost.
Yeah, yeah. It's the same thing. It's a flashlight but in infrared for special forces. But people use it because you get the same benefits of hip fire as a red dot, but people can't as a dot sight, a laser sight.
But you can't
notice the dot, especially at medium range.
I'm losing stamina just by walking, by the way.
Yeah, same. So this is where we might get extract camped.
Yeah, yeah. It's kind of early on as well on the raid, really, isn't it?
If they had a third, he might have fucked off to wait for us.
I don't think they did. Why did he shoot that scout next to us?
Got him. I don't know, that guy, the guy I killed last, the insanely good one, he just like mag dumped a fucking scav for like a 50 round mag, just after his teammate died.
I'm gonna have to chill.
Yep, same. Hope you enjoyed this round,
Welcome
chat.
Welcome back to the 40
It's not over yet. I get the feeling they're definitely extract campers here. That's like a 250, 300 grand helmet. 200, 300 grand gun. 200 grand gun. Mags there are worth 50k a pop before ammo. So this
behind this truck, yeah?
Yeah. This has been an insanely profitable round. I'm gonna sprint through here because I got the feeling this might be a choke point people camp. There might be stashes or something here, but I really don't care. We just want to get out with this gear, really. You can't sell this on the market? I know, but profitable is in the sense that I can use them and not have to buy them. Like if I was like, hey, I want a fast stop helmet or an airframe 10 or whatever, I won't have to spend 300 grand doing it myself.
Guy!
I'm gonna read all the support in a minute. I'm just really a bit tensed out right now. This is probably the best round we've had in this wipe. In terms of killing high gear people. They're not wrong. High gear ass people come to this map. Holy shit.
Stamina. Yeah, imagine me trying to take
You can't just
down.
Say I'm
fucking
dead
pistol.
Like that. I don't know if you've just been sniped in the fucking head.
This is the stamina that I would have
in
real life without a bag in real life.
Yeah. Can you imagine how hard it is to hold a gun with all these fucking attachments and a big mag of 60 rounds of ammo with like without training for it?
Yeah.
That's probably our best round this wipe, I think. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, gotcha.
That's gotta be our best round, I think.
I did nothing. I don't think I did any. I don't even think I killed the scout. Well,
when you're in the presence of the guard, what do you expect?
Oh, gotcha.
Rick, where'd you get a hand grenade? I don't know.
I'm surprised this is not classed as a run-through for me.
You looted two juggernauts as if you didn't get more than 600 XP from that. That was a sick round, chat. Woo, that was sick.
I got no kills, gotcha.
Headshot. Two players. Unlucky to those guys. What were the names? Titus.